We encourage everyone to join us for Tuesday night service to be held June 11th at 7:30 p.m. in the multipurpose room. The speaker will be Elder Anthony Wilson. Ladies, get ready for the Summer Empowerment Sisters Circle 90-minute sessions to be held on second Tuesday nights in the months of June, July, and August. This engaging Bible study will include fellowship, mentorship, and discipleship with women of like passion. The first session is June 11th from 7 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. Please arrive by 6:30 p.m. for refreshments. Registration is requested, so please stop by the tables in the vestibule to select your preferred sessions. First Lady Pamela Wooden encourages all the ladies to join her Thursday, June 13th at 6 a.m. for the monthly prayer call. The ladies continue to seek the Lord through prayer along with interceding for the needs of women. All prayer requests can be sent to ur_women@plwooden.org. The remaining rehearsal and singing dates for the June Auxiliaries and Unity Month are as follows. The Voices of Victory will sing third Sunday with rehearsal today after morning service. The Women's Choir will sing fourth Sunday with rehearsals on June 17th and 26th at 7 p.m. The Mega Youth Choir will sing fifth Sunday with rehearsals on June 24th at 7 p.m. and June 29th at noon. All rehearsals will be held in the multipurpose room and the sanctuary. The Youth Department would like to celebrate the success of our elementary through 9 graduating high school students by acknowledging their honor roll status. Please submit the following information to uryouthdept@gmail.com. Student name, grade, honor roll status A or AB, and GPA if available. The Youth Department would also like to connect with all rising high school seniors over the summer. Please take a moment to forward your name, school name, and post-graduation plans to uryouthdept@gmail.com. Early morning classes are canceled for next Sunday, June 16th, in observance of Father's Day. The morning worship service will commence at 10:30 a.m. with praise and worship. All married couples are invited to attend Breakfast with the Bishop on Sunday, June 23rd at 9 a.m. in the Fellowship Hall. Come and enjoy a light breakfast along with fellowship and hear our pastor's heart for the married couples. North Carolina Third is excited to have our second annual Jurisdictional AIM Conference June 19th through the 21st. This year, we're heading south for Spartanburg, South Carolina, to the Promised Land Church of God in Christ, where the host pastor is Chief of Staff, Superintendent Tommy Quick. The speakers for the week include International AIM Chairman Bishop Linwood Dillard, Jurisdictional AIM Chairman Superintendent Willie Bamberg, and our own Jurisdictional Prelate Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. Free bus transportation will be provided Wednesday, June 19th and Friday, June 21st. To secure your seat, please email Marilyn Wagner at marilyn_518@yahoo.com or call the church office at 919-829-6160. Seating is on a first-come, first-served basis. Visit nc3rd.org for online registration and additional information.